No, he doesn't wish.
Yeah.
The beauty about him is he's never negative. He doesn't take competition negative.
Negatively.
So he also, even if he sees a young actor do something good, like I remember when I came with my body shot and he looked at me and said, now these boys have also come. And he's like, I need to work harder. Hi, I'm Ayush Sharma and you're watching me on Peeping Moon Official.
Ayush, if you allow me, can I ask you like few questions about Salman
as the poster? Sure.
If
yeah,
before Mahendra kills me, I know he will very soon. But something, and the answers can be funny also, even if they're not right.
Yeah.
We can do that. So let's see how well Ayush know his co-star. And no, we are not talking about the brother-in-law here. We're talking about Ayush Sharma and Salman Khan as co-stars for sure.
Yeah.
Salman's all-time favorite movie. You tell us. We don't know.
He's been watching a show, Vikings. That's what he's been tripping on.
Hashtag. Please, people, save it. Yeah. One actor, Salman, considers his competition, which is next to, technically, he doesn't consider anyone, but still, one, maybe the kind of actor he really looks up to, if you have to ask.
He's a huge fan of Brad Pitt. He loves Brad Pitt, but he considers everyone his competition.
I'll pick Salman over Brad Pitt.
But he considers everyone a competition. It's not true that he doesn't think anybody's a competition.
Because bhai always says that I don't wish, like, I don't.
No, he doesn't wish.
Yeah.
The beauty about him is he's never negative. He doesn't take competition negative.
Negatively.
So he also, even if he sees a young actor do something good, like I remember when I came with my body shot and he looked at me and said, now these boys have also come. And he's like, I need to work harder. So
this he keeps on saying is that these guys and their bodies are like magnificent.
Yeah. And he looks at every actor, he sees good work, he says, I'm also competing with this guy. I'm also competing because I have to get better at it. So when he says competition, it is not in a negative connotation. It's almost like getting inspired.
He takes the best out of it.
Like getting inspired to make sure he keeps working harder.
And we are not complaining. Okay. One pet peeve of Salman on sets, which you just couldn't understand.
Sorry? That after he came on set, he would wait for his shot will take 2 hours. And he has so many meetings that he's doing, so we have to wait for a shot and just sitting and waiting for when he'll finish and we'll go for it. And actually one more thing, we have a script, we're reading the script and we go and do the enact a scene and he does the scene, what is there, and then he starts adding. And he keeps playing. And I don't know if he's trying to make sure if I know my character or I don't know my character, because he starts improvising. There was a point in my life I said, should I even read the script or should I just go there and just say what?
Just
hallelujah.
Just react to Bhai's acting and then see what
it goes. Yeah, I said, should I just go there and say hallelujah, like whatever, let's do. So he just keeps, I still remember, it was quite a funny moment actually. The scene got over, we thought it's cut, we're moving forward, he continued. And we're like, are we in a shot or what was going on?
Okay, this role of Salman dislikes the most. A part of his or a film of his, he's like, kyun kiya tha maine?
Many actually, he goes back and he says sometimes, like, you know, if he says that he could have done a better job in Tirunam. Recently he said, I think I could have done a better job in Tirunam.
Hello?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Full stop. Yeah. No. We're not discussing that. Okay, one habit of Salman, which nobody knows about on sets.
That's actually a good one. You give him one kick, he'll do it 60 times.
What?
If he has to give one kick, he'll do it 60 times.
Even at this stage, stage where...
Yeah, 60 times he will do it. Until the time, trust me, till the time he doesn't get what he wants, there is no way you're moving on. And sometimes you have to remind him as a producer.
Sir...
Aapke paise
lag rahe hain.
Hamara kuch nahi hai rasme.
Okay, if not acting, what would have been the other profession for Salman Khan?
Direction.
Do you think he'll direct any time in future?
I think so, he will. I don't know. I keep asking him, he just has a blank reaction to it. But I have a feeling that he has a very directorial instinct in him. A very strong instinct of directorial instinct in him.
And lastly, as I close, this was really fun. What was the first and the last feedback or the review which came from your co-star, your producer, who also happens to be your brother-in-law?
Yeah.
But and just in general, what was the final feedback when Salman saw Antim, the product, and as soon as it's about to release?
I think the happiest thing that I, for me, the most cherished thing, and that's what I really function on, is that after he saw the first time when he saw the film, and he just looked at me, he just had a smile, and he just looked at me and he said, now tum sabko bataoge tum plastic kahin nahi jane wale.
And that's, now the 7,000 tweets don't matter.
Yeah, and that's what he just meant at that point in time, ki tum plastic ho aur tum kahin nahi jane wale.
That is something cool.
That I first meant a lot for me. Yeah.
But thank you so much, Ayush.
Thank you.
Thank you for this lovely conversation, for taking me through the film. Yeah. I think I've seen half of it with you right from here. And audience are going to definitely love it. But thank you for doing this.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.